Alright, so Georgia will be playing postseason basketball for the first time since 2017. The Hoop Dawgs are going to play Xavier, the Musketeers. This is Georgia's, they've played Xavier in the 2008 National Tournament. They will play the winner of Appalachian State and Wake Forest. If Georgia could beat Xavier, we would get a rematch with Wake Forest or play Appalachian State. Wonderful. I'm so happy. Georgia finally will be playing postseason basketball for the first time since 2017. Let's get it. Let's go. Georgia's going to do amazing. I truly thought the season was going to be over, and then the crazy things happened. So Georgia will be playing again. The time and day has not been determined yet, but they will play Xavier. Let's go, Dawgs.
And go wire to wire to win the SEC tournament.